It's October 27th, 2023. I never thought I would get to do this again. But Jasper is still here, and we're here at Queeny, and we're gonna walk. He's 16 now. I think the last time I filmed this was 2015. So he's doing really well for a senior pup.
Come on, I know. Come on, good boy. Come on. Good boy.
Come on, son. Best baby boy ever, Jasper. Come on. Jasper.
Good boy. Good boy.
Best little walker ever. Come on, son. Show us how you can walk. It's October 27th, and the leaves are beautiful here in St. Louis, and it's over 70.
You want to know the temperature?
Yeah.
It's 81.
It's 81. Come on, son. Best baby boy ever. This might be the first video in 8 years of you walking. But you're still an enthusiastic walker. Your dad's right here, Jasper. No need for alarm. Come on, son. I mean, to prevent what you're experiencing, I usually lock it shorter, but I mean, best little walker ever. This is Dr. Freud leading. There's our son. And this is Dr. Freud. You can definitely tell it's fall from the leaves. Come on, son. This is a Friday afternoon, and one would actually expect more people here, but.
Well, there will be later,
I think the bridge being out still back there affects this, but. You are the best little walker for 16 ever.
Oh, you're tangled.
So we are going up the hill, which we haven't done in a long time because I've been concerned that it would be too strenuous, but
you hear him.
We'll find
He's
out.
He's tangled again.
And we finally have some other dogs too. One of the perks of 16.
I don't know if I'll make it.
This is one of the prettiest trees we have seen. So we got him up the hill. We made the lake. Oh, and there are a bunch of turtles.